speaking out after a savage dog attack.
She got aggressive. She had him in her mouth. She shook him two or three times. He was crying. He was in an awful lot of pain.
But the other dog's owners...
Did she give you her phone number?
Yes, she did.
Didn't want to hear it.
Her tone was irate, and it was along the lines of, I don't need you leaving me messages like this.
He called, yelling at me. He said, well, we should have talked man to man.
What does that mean, you should have talked man to man?
Next, Judge Judy.